ceremony for the EU-US acquisition and cross-servicing agreement, the so-called ACSA agreement. The agreement will be signed by High Representative Vice President Federica Mogherini and the U.S. Secretary of State, John Kerry. We will also issue a short press release, and with this, I invite the signing ceremony to start.
This is hard work.
Then he then has changed.
Thank you.
It's not the first thing we signed up for.
Thank you all for your hard work.
How do we know it's good?
Congratulations, Clara. Thank you.
This is just the beginning.